angle. Shush.
Listen to that.
Angle, you need to shush. These people need to shush.
You scouts bastard. You scouts bastard. You scouts bastard.
How disrespectful. Disrespectful of these fans, Angus. I mean, for God's sake.
I wish there was a camera on me now to show you how wide my smile is.
Fucking rotten fans, we are here to take back professional wrestling, starting George Jr. Because in a couple of minutes, that fat cunt is going to walk down. This div is going to ring the bell, and I am going to drop you on the deck. Wrap your tubby little arm around your head. Lock the shanty gates, and you, like everyone before you, like everyone of these dweebs want, you will tap out to Liverpool's number one, Zack Gibson.
Shots fired.
Good one.
Oh, who's this? Tony Idol is back.
Oh, not this
moron again. Voice this side of the Pennines.
What an idiot.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the lovely Tivoli Palace in the heart of Dublin. This is OTT Sports. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have been waiting for. Making his way to the hockey, weighing in at 16 stone, 3 half pints and a cheeky noggin. He is a former Cumbrian Sports Personality of the Month and the January 1981 edition of Dad's Illustrated called him, and I quote, one to watch. He was the first wrestler ever to hit the 180 splash. And the only man in professional wrestling history to finish a fight via double tops. He is the pride of Penrith, Cumbria's own Bobby George Jr.
What an idiot that guy is.
As a man who makes his living by talking, hats off to Tony Idol. They do not come any better than him. Give it up for Bobby George Jr.
Security to throw him out.
That is commitment to the cause.
He probably stole that from a pub next door. That's the class of people that come to OTT. I'm ashamed of them, Angus. Is that Ligero missing his cape?
Bobby George Jr., let's not forget, victorious on his debut here against Terry Thatcher. This man can do it.
Against who?
You remember Terry Thatcher?
Never heard of her. Is she in Desperate Housewives?
Zack Gibson, with the exception of the DQ loss caused by loose cannon, Charlie Sterling getting a DQ by striking that box. Gibson, other than that, is undefeated in OTT.
In fairness, Angus, look at the state of Bobby George Jr. Let's be honest. I think he's locked.
Well, two or three points to steady the nerves before stepping up to the hockey. Seems fine to me. Zack Gibson early taking out the base. Bobby George Jr. straight to that hammerlock. Snap there.
He's going
for an early. Attempt at the shanking gates very early here from Gibson.
That's it, man. Bobby George isn't looking so good now, is he, Angus? Now that he's lost his cape and his pint and his ring announcer, he's just another fat see you next Tuesday. Gibson's words.
Out the big guy can wrestle.
I wouldn't go that far yet, Angus. I think that was just luck.
Bobby George Jr. getting the boot up there. And throwing in the chop.
Yeah, but could he do that again, Angus?
Little hydration here, key for optimal athletic performance. About to get messy.
You don't need to give these idiots a reason to drink, they're already drunk.
Off the ropes. This is incredible. If you have money invested in shares in the Tivoli bar, because they're about to sell out.
Look how red Gibson's chest is, Angle, from those vicious chops by that idiot Bobby George Jr. Put that guy's microphone off, Angle.
Enjoy alcohol responsibly, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy alcohol responsibly.
That's 60. Turn 20.
He's going for it. Come on, Bobby. Gibson eats a face full of ape from Grimmat.
I haven't seen anything like this in a very long time. Shades of the 1980s and fingers making. What do you make of that, Foxy? Have you ever seen darts like this? I certainly haven't.
Oh! Angus, what sort
of... Ladies and gentlemen, that's bullseye.
What sort of a job is referee Niall Fox doing? He let the fans pull Zack Gibson's leg. That crutch goes into the post, Angus.
Oh, he's pulling his head.
Oh, Bobby George Jr. Oh, Bobby George Jr. Oh, Bobby George
Jr. Oh, you fucking asshole!
Oh, Gibson's pissed now, Angus.
Certainly is letting that angry streak ramming that shoulder of Bobby George Jr. callously and cruelly into that ring post.
I think his testicles might be crushed, Angus.
Gibson, for all his anger, is smart. He's targeting that left shoulder with a view to lock it on that shanky gate.
Never mind all that, Angus. Do you think Gibson's testicles are okay?
I hope so.
I hope so. As long as you're just...
Spiteful boot to the face from Zack Gibson.
You know, Angus, there's certain people in OTT that I enjoy watching get beaten up, and that Bobby George Jr. moron is one of them.
Fingers crossed that means we keep asking him to fly back here because we're delighted to have him. So he's going for it again here. Working that left arm. Oh. Driving Bobby George Jr. face first to the ground.
Oh my fucking hell!
Looks like Bobby George is having a little bit of trouble with his arm there. And what do you think, Angus? Is that his dart throw on him?
Let's hope not. His lucrative tour around the exhibition circuit may be cut short. Bobby there, it's worked out.
That's 60! Turn 20!
Driving the shoulder in. High risk!
His microphone cut off.
180, still not enough to put away. Liverpool's number one. Oh, did not like the sound of that.
Gibson is focused on that arm. He's so good, Angle. He's just so good.
What an impact from Bobby George Jr. Nearly taking the head clean off Zack Gibson. The Scouse skinhead gets his brain rattled. Bobby George Jr. could be going for it here. He's going for that double top elbow drop. The elbow up.
He's going back up. Huh? I don't think a man that intoxicated should be using the ropes.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Ticket to ride. We've seen that put away so many before. Ticket to ride. Gibson.
I think that's it, Ango. He's got him. What the?
Where so many others have fallen, Bobby George Jr. kicks out. Ticket to ride is not enough.
Gibson is here to prove that he is the world's number one, Ango. He's not going to let George Jr. get a victory over him.
Stay down! Stay down!
Letting them throw now! Take his head off, Bobby!
We don't need biased commentary, Angus.
You're in my world now, Humperdinck! That spear might be enough! Has he got it in him? Bobby George Jr. looks to do it! climbing to the top. Double top, elbow drop. Good finish
it
up.
Bobby George Jr. requires double top, elbow drop to finish.
Anyway, has my cut off.
Oh, nobody it's home.
Just bounced out.
Take your hands off him, Gibson.
I can't say I'm sorry. I'm not sorry to see this angle.
Oh no!
What happened?
Low blow from Gibson.
I didn't see that.
Oh, he's gonna look for it. Helter skelter for the finish. Off the back of the low blow. No, he's got him in the shank.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Gibson wins.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by submission, Zack Gibson.
Fast becoming the world's number one angle. You know something, Angle? Look at these people, listen to them. To shout abuse at a man who will one day be the world's number one. Already Liverpool's number one. One of my favourites, Zack Gibson. He could be a future world champion here at OTT.
He becomes the world's number one. I hope I'm not there to see it.
And as Bobby George Jr. lies in the ring, Angus. You know what's coming up next, Angus, don't you?